work hard today, focusing on our core agility, strength, and endurance. So make sure you have all of the pieces of the fitness equipment kit, your ball, your leg bands, your tubing, your pods, and your gliders, okay? We are gonna get in and get out. This is gonna be 30, 35 minutes max. So remember, when we do that, any workout, but when we do these shorter workouts, make sure you work hard from the beginning, the very beginning, so you get everything out of it that you're looking to get out of your workout. All right, let's make it good. Here we go. Take a nice deep breath in. Exhale. Feeling good, feeling good. Open up, big mindful movements, mindful breathing. All right, let's strike that power pose, everybody. Close your eyes, find that focal point. Mentally, most important, get the mind in the right place. Focusing on the positive, digging deep. Digging for that strength, that power, that inner athlete that lies inside of you. Unleash it. Standing up nice and tall, opening up the chest. This is your first real movement of the day. Kind of getting comfortable. Working all the kinks, getting the shoulders back and down, lifting the sternum, driving the tailbone down, and lining up that spine so we can move nice and swiftly and agile. Take some nice deep breaths here, filling our minds and bodies with positive energy. Exhaling, releasing that carbon dioxide and letting go of anything negative going on upstairs or physically. Let's take two more breaths here and then let's get warm. One more breath, fill the lungs, let the belly expand. And let it go, exhale. All right, open those eyes, take a nice deep breath in. Exhale, let's just open nice and wide, just want you to rotate. Make sure you're pivoting through the feet, really releasing through the back. I love this, it feels so good. Good, awesome. Let's reach a little further, taking the arm around, around. I always use this metaphor, I know the ladies hate it, or anyone that cleans the table. Reach, try to get that crumb out there. I know, we don't want to think about cleaning, we're working out. Good, a couple more. Three, two, one. All right, pick those knees up. Just move those arms naturally like you're running. You don't have to come up high. Good, hello. All right, before we pick it up, I'm gonna turn, but you're good. I want you to change it to a butt kick, but we're not running yet. So knees point down, get the heels to the butt. Good. All right, take it back to the front and let's add a little jogging place. Good, make sure your shoulders are relaxed. Make sure your face is relaxed. A lot of times we tense up in our face or our neck. Relax. All right, now kick your butt with a little more up. Good, all right, let's do some jumping jacks here. Remember, you always have the option to take an option. One foot out if you need to, if your knees aren't feeling this. All right, switch it up, front and back. Relax, relax. Nice soft knees. Remember, with the CASE method, we are 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest is our rest slash transition to the next move. Three, two, one. Good. Take those legs out. We're going to go up and over. Open up those hips. Keep the arms up so it's all legs, all hip flexors. Good. Arms up. Abs in tight. Good job. Good job. All right, one more, back and forth. Awesome, all right, split those feet so they're about parallel, about hip distance or slightly wider. Squat it down and up nice and slow. So make sure the hips are going back. If you have trouble with feeling that, bring the arms forward as you sit. Keep that back nice and straight. Stand fully at the top, full range of motion, opening those hips. Three, two, one, hold it down. Hold right here. And you wiggle your toes. Good. I want you to just open a little wider and you're just going to glide side to side, but stay low. Stay low. Woo! Hello. Good. All right, now put the hands on the ground or on your knees, whatever works for your flexibility. All right, hold it to the right. Really feel that hip, the hip stretch, but also the inner thigh. Turn 90 degrees with both feet, not just the front one. Pick up the hands, lift the chest. Straighten the legs. Hands are here or here. Try to keep those legs straight, drop the chest. Good, come through the center. Grab those legs wherever you can grab them. And pull. And walk it to the left side. Sit into that hip, pick the eyes and chest up. Pivot 90. Drop the chest, drop the hips, lift the chest. Good, straighten it out. Hop your back one in a little bit so you should be feeling your back calf, your front hamstring. Bring it back through the center one more time. Inhale as you lift up a little bit. And then exhale, release, and try to pull. And roll it up. Good, take a nice deep breath in. Exhale. All right, guys, first thing is core. You need your glider, so you guys come on over here, grab your gliders quick. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Watch closely as you're getting prepared. Now, you can either bring both feet in and out. The weight must stay in the shoulders. If you put it into your feet, you're gonna lose it, okay? If you want more of a challenge, you're gonna do one leg on the glider. The other leg's gonna either float alongside, or you can rest it over the back Achilles tendon, right here. Okay, legs and core. Are you ready? Pick your poison. Work hard. 40 seconds. Set. Go. I will tell you when you're halfway there, so that you can switch legs. Oh, it hurts already. Woo! Come on. 3, 2, have fun. Switch legs. If you did one. Yes. Come on, come on. 10. Are we breathing? 2, 1, rest. Stand it up, come on over. You can leave your gliders where you are, you guys. Okay. Get those pods out. We're by. All right, we gotta go. Ready, single leg hops. Here we go, we're gonna weave in and out. Weave in and out. Pick a leg, any leg. Figure 8. Light on the feet, keep your hips forward. Try not to look down with your whole head, just the eyeballs. All right, go the other direction, don't change legs. Other direction. Woo! You feeling your calf? Anybody? Not your baby cow. Talking about your leg. 3, 2, rest. Ah! Make sure you remember what leg you have. All right, get your tube. Come on, quick. Open them nice and wide. I want you to cross them. Okay, ready? We're gonna squat. Then we're gonna press them out. Here we go. Squat. Press. Squat, press. Make sure your legs are wide enough so you're feeling the resistance. The arms are straight. They don't need to get high. They drive from the legs outward. Halfway there. Chest stays up. Good, come on. Almost there, you got 10 seconds. Push. Straight arms, straight arms. Three, two, one. Put the leg bands on. Take the ball in your hands. Quickly, quickly. Come on, you got 5 seconds. We're going side to side. I want big push. Wide, wide, wide. Ready, set, go. Up and down. Press. Press. When the ball goes up, you should get some air. Or at least come up to the toes. Woo! You're getting a little breeze. This feels good. Come on, you got it. You're landing in a squat. Let's go. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Keep the leg bands on. We do our blast off. 1 full minute. Woo! Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna bring up, back. You can step into it. So it's 15, gear up. Then 15, go hard, switch legs, same thing. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Start off slow. Make sure those leg bands are working up for you. If you need to lower them, lower your knees, it might help. Breathe, let's go. And pick it up. I'm gonna go lower. I'm punching the ground, same leg. Come on, dig deep, let's go. Woo! Switch legs right away. Catch your breath, 15 seconds. Abs in tight. Let's go, strong core. Good! Losing my skirt. It's coming up. Ah! Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Get a drink. Deep breaths, everybody, deep breaths. We do not recover on the ground on our back or like this. No, no, not here. All right, guys, we got round two, so get your gliders. Get those gliders ready. This one was torturous, huh?
Yeah.
Did you guys do the one leg?
Yeah.
No? You didn't try the one leg?
I can barely do the two legs.
But the one leg is such a special experience.
Okay, I'm feeling pretty special right now.
All right, round two. 40 seconds. Go. Nice, Emma. Weights in the shoulders. Don't put the weight in the feet. Switch legs. Go whatever direction you want to start. Here we go. Little hops. Do not try to get across your figure eight in two or three hops. Make them little. Think about your ankle. Think about that reactivity to the ground. Push, 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 push. Woo! Switch directions. Uh-oh. You only look down with your eyeballs, not your whole head. Keep that chest up. 5 seconds, let's go. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Grab your tubing. Spread those feet wide. Cross them. Get ready. It doesn't matter how high you get, do them right. Here we go. Squat, press, squat, press. Keep those arms straight. When you squat, push those knees out. Good, awesome job, everybody. Exhale as you stand. Remember, those legs and glutes are your largest muscles. But use them to help you when you're doing a smaller muscle exercise with it. Come on, you're almost there. You have 5 seconds. Woo! Almost there. And rest. Quick, leg bands on. Grab the ball. When you're on the side, you're in a squat, you're not just like transitioning. You're in a squat. Holy, these don't want to move. Ready, set, go. Push, push. Up, up. Hit the outside of your knee. Look at it. Feel that little rotation in your core. Let's go. Let's be better at our life activities that we love. Come up. Keep moving, keep moving. Embrace that uncomfortable feeling. 3, 2, 1. Ow. Don't take the bands off. Woo! All right, it's time for a blast off. I don't know if I can. Okay, ready? Remember, we come up, we come down, okay? If you want to get low, reach, punch with a straight, strong back. Pick a leg, any leg. First 15, gear into it. Ready, set, go. Push that band higher. Come on, come on. Ready? Pick it up. What can you do to make it more intense here? Woo! How's that hip? That's right. Switch legs right away. Right away. Woo! You're not stopping yet. Get ready to blast off. Here we go. Push. Push your body, Penny. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Ow. Woo. I can't. Get a drink. Transition time. Keep moving. Keep standing. Head up. Head up. All right. Next circuit. Core time. We're not going to use the gliders on this round. Come down. All right. Yes, you're putting your leg bands back take them off to be excited for a second. All right, we're gonna put a mid shin.
Because you're not standing on the balance pod.
Keep your eye on the ball. Hands up. Good job, guys. Good job. How are we doing? Okay? Yes? Take the ball. Or blast off. Side. Hop. Side. Hop. Okay? If you don't want to do the hop the first 15, that's okay. I want you to feel that rotation. Sit. Go. Out. Up. So if you just want to lead with the knee. Look at the ball. Where's it going? Here we go. Pick it up. Make something more intense. Come up. Let's go. Let's go. And switch legs right away. Here we go. Switch. Up. Stick your butt way back. You want a tighter butt? You gotta use it. Go. Almost there. Three, two, one. Drop it. Quick drink. Now we're back to the top. With the pod underneath your other leg. Come on. All right, guys, come on down. You're doing awesome. Okay, other leg. Make sure they're right above your knees. When you're in this hold, your hips are up high. Ready? One leg's down. Knee over the ankle. Lift. Go, out to the side. Arms should be wide.
How are you feeling?
And rest. Right, grab your ball. We're almost there. Other way. I'm sure we're
amazing.